Welcome back, everyone. I'm going to do a gaming video for you guys. We're going to do some Resident Evil 3 Remake. As you can see here, it's just some of my old records I have not played in quite some time. So it's been several months, actually. I bought it when it first came out and played it a lot and haven't played it for a while. So we're going to set it off on a pretty hard difficulty and see what I can do. But just like I said, it's been a minute since I played last. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video.
Pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs from the city. Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious.
Citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
Officials
region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for...
I am not currently wearing a headset, so I will not be talking throughout this whole video. I will explain some things along the go. I do need to get me a new one, and once I do that, I will get that taken care of. But let's go ahead and get started, guys.
Every night. Three more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
On a side note, I did adjust my graphics up to 4K, which is what I usually play in. I do have a lot of background processes running right now. I've got some video editing going on and some uploading some more videos for you guys. So if you see any stutters, I will get that smoothed out. So let's go ahead and get going.
Just a sec. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Think about it. it.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go! You...
Thank you. Hey, easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you. Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. To get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
As you guys can see there, I do have a couple of the items where I have been through the game. I am going to use them momentarily just to get back into playing. And like I said, I had to look at my controls there for a minute. I forgot some of those. So it has been a minute since I played. Well, several months. So I just wanted to let you guys know what was going on there. I will try to avoid using the rocket launcher as much as possible, but sometimes it's fun to do so.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right. Whatever it is. Train moving. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out.
This here is where you get the code for that safe I just opened. As you can see, the 9, the 3, and the 7 are circled. Left 9, right 3, left 7.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Now, naturally, if you're doing a speed run, you would want to make as minimal trips to this chest as you can. And there's also achievements for not even opening this chest, which I'm not doing this time. And I'm not doing a speed run this time either. But each time you have to come back or go get an item that you didn't have inventory space for, that's going to cost you time.
UBCS?
Yeah, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
No,
wait, please! No.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation? Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
I cannot remember if I need the bolt cutters past this point or not, so I'm going to take them with me. That's the reason I kept going in and out of my box there.
Thank you.
I don't even want to think about it. All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner. I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. All right, where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
If you guys are confused in this part, if you kind of look at the little diagram, you can see Frost Avenue. If you watch the X, you have to go down that little curved south there. So you'll enter FA for Frost Avenue, then you hit the 2 for the second rail. And then if you look on and you follow your X's down the line to get to Fox Park where you're heading, so your next one's going to be Raccoon City Station, and you have to go down to the 3rd track, so you put the 3 in, and then your next stop will be St. Michael's Clock Tower. And then you have to go down to the 2nd set of tracks between those two, so that's why I entered the 2 there.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
What the fuck?
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Alrighty guys, it's getting late here. I'm a little tired, and as you can see, I'm a little rusty. I'm getting it back. Some of those Nemesis fights were really sloppy, especially that last one. I went the wrong direction there, and I let him hit me too many times, but I am going to save it past the save limit for the higher ranks for this run, just for the purposes of this video, because I'm not going to be able to shoot it all tonight. Now, when I do that speedrun video, I will do a straight run through. I mean, it takes about 2 hours. You can get it down to less than that, an hour and 50, an hour and 40 minutes. But you really got to be booking it to get through there in that amount of time. I think I can do it even maybe a little quicker. I don't know. But for this video, I'm going to break this video down to a couple parts. So I will continue and I will get the rest of the footage up for you guys. If you like this video, please just hit that like button. Share this content and subscribe to my channel. I have many more to come, and I want to thank you guys for watching.